To kill any existing mold or mildew and to make sure that none grows underneath the paint that you are getting ready to apply, simply mix 1 cup of Clorox bleach to 1 gallon of water. And then simply spray that on the siding, let that set 5 minutes or so, and then wash it off with a hose. And it's really just as simple as that.